We're gonna bake a cake. We're gonna make something. Oh man, okay. We need a baking song. Baking song. Baking. What the heck is this? Filling mix. We got filling mix. We got crust mix. And we got cookies. Okay? So you would think this is a very hard thing to do. But let me show you guys. It's not as, like, I know it's very, very intimidating right now. You're like, what do I do? How do I make it? I know, listen. Like, we're gonna be okay, and I'm gonna help you get through this, okay? Just, we're gonna need each other, okay? Riri just wants the cookies. Okay, so. That's enough of the music! Okay. Guys, what do I do? Okay, wait. First step, combine crust mix. With butter and press it onto the bottom of a foil lined 8-inch square pan. I don't have that. What is it? Okay, I can't do this. We don't have a foil lined 8-inch square pan. What the heck does that mean? A foil lined 8-inch square pan? 8 inches. Okay, I know 8 inches pretty well. Wait. Oh, I got it. Well, what are the chances? It actually is 8 inches. Let's freaking go. Oh my goodness. And it's square. It's like we were ready for this. Let's freaking go. This is literally exactly what we need, guys. It's like it's meant to be. Okay. Okay, next step. Okay, what do we do? What do we do? What do we have to do now? Okay. Combine crust mix and butter. Oh, it needs to be melted butter. It needs to be melted butter. Right, that makes sense. Okay. Crust mix and butter. Press onto the bottom of the square pan. Okay, so we need butter melted. Get a bowl. Okay, but what do we... Do we put in the microwave the butter? I'm asking you because I want to see if you know the answer. Do we put butter in a cup and put it in the microwave? Yeah. Good job. Good job. You guys know good. You guys are good at this stuff. Okay, 1 second. In a cup. Okay, how many? 3 tablespoons. Okay, not in foil pan and microwave though, just to be sure. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna take 3 tablespoons of butter. Okay, so come with me. Let me show you how to do this, okay? This is a tablespoon, okay? This is called butter, okay? Now, if you look carefully, there's not a lot of butter left. We got just enough to make our dessert, I think. This is like a tablespoon, right? One. Maybe we need more. Use a measuring spoon. Oh, is this enough? Guys, is this, can I just dump this whole thing? Or do I need more? The sticks have marks on the packages. Close enough. Okay, wait. Do I need more butter? Yes, what? Use all of it. Okay, I'm just gonna use all of it. And then like worst case scenario, it's extra buttery. Okay. And get more. No, we don't need that much. More, get more? That's not 3 tablespoons. I know, it's like 1. Okay, we're gonna get more butter. It looks like mashed potatoes, guys. It's enough. I don't want too much butter. It's supposed to be 3 tablespoons. If we smush it down, that's like 2. It's like 2. This is like 2. We need 3. You need more. Yeah, right? Okay. Why am I licking the butter? Okay. Oh, we're in big trouble. Oh, we're in big trouble. Guys, where's my butter? Oh no. Uh-oh. I don't think I have any butter. Now what? Yeah, mom does. Wait, I swear I had butter. Where's my butter? Mom's got butter. I know mom's got butter, but I don't want to take her butter. I have butter too. Ask a neighbor. What the heck? I can't just knock on their door and say, can I have some butter? Oh man, we got everything. We even have beer, but we don't have butter? We should make butter beer. Yeah, I guess I don't have butter. We got wine. We're going up to take her butter. Don't tell her. We're grabbing some butter, guys. It's butter time. See, this is way too complicated already. I'm not even like a fan of this. I have to go upstairs, take her butter, come downstairs, tell her I took butter, buy more butter. I don't like baking. It's too complicated. What? She doesn't have butter? I'm gonna freaking flip. Oh, she's got butter. Let's freaking go. This butter point, like, I don't know why, but Black Hat Team Mom keeps things for like years. Like, this butter's probably from, like, 2007. And then every time I say to her, I'm like, that's expired. She's like, you can eat it past the expiry date. But, like, she has, like, I don't know. She, like, doesn't throw things out. She's like, the cheese is, like, a week, 2 weeks old. And she's like, no. Okay, we gotta remember to put her butter back, guys. All right. Butter. Butter. Oh, this is rock hard butter though. Okay. This is gonna be tough to break. Oh, it's rock. It's a freaking rock. Holy. Okay, here's 2. And then 1 more. And 3. It's good enough, right? Guys, that's so much butter. We don't need more. Look. We're good. This is 3 spoons, right? We're good. We don't need more butter, right? Yes or no? We're good. It's enough. All right, perfect. And if this doesn't work out, we blame it on the people saying it's good right now. Okay? So look who's saying it's perfect. Michelle, Amy, Michelle again. Laura, so when it goes wrong, we know who to blame. Okay, don't lick the butter off your finger. That's gross. Put it away.
Wipe it.
Okay. Now what you do is you take the cup, okay? And you're gonna put it in the microwave because we gotta melt it, right? We have to put it in the microwave so that it gets nice and gooey, and we're gonna mix it up after. All right, so we're gonna put it in the microwave. How long? 30 seconds. 5 seconds? 5 or 30? Which one? 30. Not too long. That doesn't help me. Do you have a melt option? I don't have a freaking melt option on my microwave. Melt option? Okay, it's gooey, guys. Can I put it away? Look, it's like soup. Okay, are we good now? Is this enough butter? It smells like KD. It smells like Kraft dinner, guys. Okay, that's good. All right, now we're gonna take. Now we're gonna take the 8-inch square, okay, and we need our crust mix and our butter, and we combined the crust mix and the butter. Now, no, get a bowl. No bowl. No, look. So you, you just, in a bowl. Wait, why bowl? In a bowl? No, it says combine the crust mix and butter and press it. Oh, a bowl. Mix it in a bowl. Oh. Okay. Get a freaking bowl. Okay. Holy. Alright. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the butter and you're gonna put it in the bowl. Okay? Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the crust mix and you're gonna put that in the bowl too. Okay, so I know it's gonna look silly, but what the heck is this? Okay. And you're like, what the heck is this? But it's like, stay patient. And we're gonna mix it, okay? Because we're gonna be pressing this stuff. We're mixing the butter. Reed, do you put milk or cereal in a bowl first? I put cereal first. You thought I was that creepy? Like, weird. Oh, this is a cool consistency, guys. It looks like, I don't even know what this looks like, but it looks like poop. All right. We're mixing the butter. Butter. We gotta give it really mixing right now. Now push it in the pan evenly. Okay. Wait, there's like butter stuck. Okay, we're gonna keep mixing. Okay, mix now. Mix it and smash it with a fork. No, that's not what it says. Okay, yeah, it does. All right, we're gonna put it in the, put it in here now. This is our 8-inch square pan. And we're gonna be pressing this on the bottom, okay guys? And the reason why we're doing this is because we're trying to create right now a bottom layer, and we want it to taste good, right? So we're just kind of smushing it. We're spreading it all out. Okay, see? We're spreading it all out evenly, the butter and the crust mix. And we're creating kind of like a bottom layer. And I promise it's gonna be so good, okay? You're gonna be like, that's all you made? I want more. And I'm like, nope, nope, no more. Nope. We're just giving it a nice smush. Okay. We want it nice and hard. But we also want it spread out. Okay. And this is kind of like therapeutic in a way, guys. So if you need some sort of therapy, just make Oreo cake. Okay, by the end, it should look like this. Okay, you see how it's all spread out? No spaces, rock hard cookies. Okay, now, once that's done, okay, I don't know if I can do this step. Beat the filling mix and milk with mixer on low speed. Beat the filling mix. This is the filling mix. Beat the filling mix and milk with the mixer on low speed for 30 seconds and then on medium speed for 3 minutes. The filling is gonna be thick. Can I use this? Can I use my milk frother? I don't know if this is still a mixer, right? Just mix this. No, actually, you can't use a frother. Why not? It still mixes. No. Why not? Use my mixer. I don't want to. It's not the same. It's not big enough. Hand mixer. Let's just use our hands. Trust me, we can mix. Let's use our hands. Use the damn mixer. Oh, we're not going upstairs again. We're not doing it. Use the frother. Okay, frother. A whisk. Oh, I might have a whisk. I got a whisk. Can I use the whisk? Can I use the whisk? We're gonna whisk it. Okay, we're gonna use the whisk. Okay, whisk. What do we do with it again? Beat filling mix and milk. How much milk? Oh, one. One to one third. Why does it say 1 to 1/3, guys? Cold milk, 1 to 1/3. I guess that means 1 to 1 1/3. I don't like this. That's 1 1/3. Yeah, 1 1/3. Start with 1 cup and then slowly fill it up to 1/3. Damn it, I hate this. There's all this mess. Okay. All right, we got our one. Okay, where do we mix it in? Is it one, it says 1 1/3. Where do we mix it? It says beat the filling mix and milk with mixer on low speed, like in a cup, in a bowl, in a bowl, in a bowl. Okay, we're gonna move this over, guys. And the reason why we're moving it over is because we don't want any milk getting into our dessert yet. That's too soon. So we're gonna take our milk, brand new, open her up, bigger bowl. I don't have a bigger bowl. Oh, I do have a bigger bowl. Don't yell at us. Stop! I'm getting angry! Okay, you take the milk, you put one cup. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! I'm trying to freaking pour the milk! Help! Now what? There's a freaking lay on! I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fall over. Thank you, Gia. Let's freaking go. Who knew baking could be so much fun? Let's... Drip, drip, drip. Thank you so much. Don't yell at us again. Don't tell me what kind of bowls I need. You understand? You don't know what I have in this kitchen. Asking for a bigger bowl. Are you kidding me? Do you think I have bigger bowls? Ridiculous. We're just making assumptions at this point, guys. You only need to put in 3/4 of a cup. No, no. It says... Oh, my goodness. It says 1 to 1/3 cup. 1 to 1/3 cup. 1 1/3. Yes. No, not 1/3. It says 1 to 1/3. If it was 1/3, it'd be the opposite. 1 cup plus 1/3. Exactly. Exactly. Okay. Now we're gonna take a little more. And we're gonna just shake it on in. This is a third, right? It's basically a third of the previous one. 1 1/3. 1 1/3. Yes. 1 plus 1/3. Okay. It's enough. Guys, we're past this part. We're like still going. It's done. Shh. I don't want to hear about it. We're done. Okay. I want to go back to bed. Why did we do this? Okay. Next step is you take the filling mix and you beat it. You beat the mix and the milk with the mixer on low speed. We don't have different speeds, but we're gonna go slow at first. All right, beat the filling mix. Beat. Beat it. We're just pouring it in, guys. I'm glad we got a bigger bowl because we got a lot in here. It's a lot of mix, okay? It's not stopping either. You thought it was done? Nope, there's more. You thought it was done now? No. No, it's never done. It just keeps going and going and go. Oh my god, it's enough. All right, now you take your whisk. We don't have different speeds on this, unfortunately. There's no button that says slow, medium, or fast. So we're gonna use our own brain right now to figure it out, okay? So this is considered slow. Wait, how long? 30 seconds slow. This is slow. I feel like, no, this isn't slow. I feel like this is slow. We're whisking it. Whisk, whisk, whisk. La, la, la. 30 seconds. Slow speed. Okay, and then... Does anyone has it been 30 seconds yet? I don't have an electric mixer. We don't need it, guys. We're whisking faster. No, now we're done with 30 seconds. Now we go to medium speed. 3 minutes. Shout out to not cleaning this up. No way. 3 minutes. Faster? I can't go faster. You want to do this? You can do it. You can go faster. Do you want to do it? Then I can stop. I'm going to start cleaning up, okay? Someone else is going to do it faster. I'm going to start the cleanup because there's a lot of mess here right now and I'm getting angry. Stop telling me what to do. I know what I'm doing. I've been here before. I've cooked many times. I've baked many times. okay? You don't need to tell me this, that. Don't stop. Don't stop. Harder? Faster. Switch hands. No. This is my lefty, guys. This is like literally my strong hand. Has it been 3 minutes yet? I'm tired. I don't want to do this anymore. This is not fun. I need music. This is getting annoying. I need Ice Cube.
Yeah, yeah. Get your ass up and hurry up. Ice Cube, baby.
One more minute left, guys. It's getting thick. It's harder now. Are we done? Three, two, one. Okay. It's thick. Okay. Third step. Guys. Taste. Don't suck my finger. What the heck is that? I said taste, not take a bite. Ridiculous. That's good, eh? Let's just eat this. Who needs cake when you have frickin' filling and whisking? All right. Next thing on the checklist. Reserve half of a cup. Reserve half of a cup. Filling will be thick. Reserve half of the cup for cookie pieces. Oh yeah, we got half a cup. We're good. Thanks for the bigger bowl, guys. So wait, do we put it in? Reserve half a cup of cookie pieces. Stir remaining cookie pieces into the filling. Spoon over the crust. Spoon over the crust. Okay, this is too much information for once. Let's just put it in. Okay. Okay. Wait for what? Take half a cup out of the bowl. Why? Remove half a cup. Put half of the, what are we talking about? Put No. It says reserve half of the cup. Reserve half the cup. It says reserve half the cup cookie pieces. It to put on the top. Wait, what? Oh! Put half of the cup cookies to the side. Okay, do I put this in, yes or no? Do I put this in, yes or no? Reserve, save half of the cup of cookie pieces. I'm gonna save half, but can I put this in? Yeah, I can, right? No, half. No, what? Take half of the cookies. Yeah, put it in, but half. It says, stop. It says reserve half the cup cookie pieces. I'm not gonna put it all in. Put it all in. No, not all of it. Half. All but half a cup. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Not half. Half a cup. I know. Half of a cup. Which is like, basically that's like, okay, we got half of the cup. We got half. We reserved half. Minchie! Okay, now can I put it in? Now I can put it in, right? Yeah. If anyone screams no, I'm gonna get so mad. Okay, yeah. Okay, now we reserve half. Stir remaining cookie pieces in the filling, spoon over the crust. Okay. Spoon over the crust. Okay, so basically take a spoon and spread it over the crust, right? Spoon over crust and then top it with the cookie pieces. Yeah. Just pour it in. Spoon it. No, you have to spoon it in. It says spoon it. So I need a spoon. Put it in the pan. No, I know that. Put a spoon at a time. Okay. So this is our crust. We're gonna spoon right now, guys. It's spooning time. Okay. Spoon it over. And the reason spoon is because you can flatten it, right? Like across the bedding of it. Okay. We're just gonna spoon it in, baby. Just spoon it in. Oh boy. Okay. We're just spooning, guys.
Thank you.
We're just spreading it now, guys, but a little bit of the bottom broke. No one told me not to push hard because the bottom broke on some of it. So whoever said to spread it right away, the heck? Okay, it's basically spread out. Just one corner is a little messed up, but that's fine. No judgment. It's okay. It's okay. Because you know why it's okay? Because when it goes in the fridge, don't blame us. It's your fault, okay? I would have never made this mistake. I would have just done it slowly because people are like, push it, stir it, you know? This isn't my fault. This is yours, okay? It is a thank you. Shatri, thank you. It will all taste the same. It's going to harden. Okay. Good. Oh no. Okay, now we're going to take the rest of the cookie crumbs, okay? Now this part's fun, so like, let's have fun with this. Okay, you're gonna take the rest of the cookie parts and you're just gonna drizzle it over our mixture, all right? So we're just gonna give it a little crunchy texture at the top, okay? But make sure it's, you know, dispersed. So you don't want too many cookies in one area. Okay. Also, whoever told me to leave the big cookie pieces, not a good idea because it's too big. You almost need to break these. Okay, it's gonna look like this when you're done, okay? Now I get it, it looks really weird and gross, but you just wait, it's gonna taste like freaking tulips. Okay, last step is, refrigerate 1 hour. Okay, it's 104. Let's say bye-bye. Okay, it's going in the fridge, guys. It's going in the fridge. It's going in the fridge. Uh-oh. Oh, look at our dessert. Okay, we're gonna say bye to the dessert for 1 second, okay? Let's all say goodbye, dessert. Say see you in 1 hour. You were so fun, you behaved so well. Good job, dessert. You did so good, okay? We just can't wait to eat you. But we can't eat you yet. Okay, because the instructions say, it says 1 hour, right? I would eat you, but I'm not allowed to. I have to follow the instructions. Okay, see you in 1 hour. I love you. If you don't say I love you, it's not going to taste as good because it hears that and it's like, now it's time to get going, you know? Okay, now we wait 1 hour. Now clean up. Oh, I don't want to clean. Fine. Guys, right here. We gotta clean, guys. It's tidy time. Ew, bro. Is it glitching a lot, guys? Is it glitching? Okay, we're back now. We are back. We are back. Okay, sorry guys, we're back. I gotta clean. I don't wanna clean now. I clean later. I'm gonna get my holder. I don't trust my phone right now. We gotta wait for the full hour and then we're gonna eat it. This is gonna be our breakfast for today. Won't take long. Just needs to harden a bit. How long does it take usually to get hard? I feel like 1 hour is like too long, right? I feel like it can get harder in like 20 minutes. All right. Because
Sorry, guys. 1 second. Clean it up.
Can we consider ourselves like a baker now? I guess it's too early to be like, I bake, right? We're not really a baker yet. Actually, we got tasted first, but then if it tastes good, can we say we bake? We baked? I know it's a no bake. It's a no bake item, but like, can we still say we baked? Because think about it. We whisked. We whisked though. We did the whisking, right? That's, people do that when they bake. So yeah, we made dessert today from scratch. You should have seen what it looked like before. It was just, you see the cake? So what they gave me was just cooking, like cookie mixes and powder. But I made that. Yeah, from what they gave me. I put it together with milk and butter by myself. I read the instructions and everything. Yeah, so took those ingredients and we put some things to action today, you know? So it was exciting. Big things are happening here in the household. Yeah. Yeah, baking award. Let's go. I'm gonna clean up this after. This gives me anxiety. Like, it actually gives me anxiety. Like, I see this. Oh, I got it on the floor. Cookies on the floor. Don't cry over spilled cookies. Okay. I just wanna look at it. I just wanna look at you. I see you're hardening over there. You're doing so good in that fridge. Are you having fun? Blackie fam's gonna come see you soon, okay? But we need you to get cold first, okay? You were such a good boy today. Love you. Okay. I can't believe we have that square pan. What are the chances? Holy. Did you cut your hair? I did. Just a little trim. A little trim. We're just waiting for our dessert to be ready, guys. Love it. Thank you so much. It looks good and yummy. The hair? Oh, the dessert. Dottie with the restaurant. Let's freaking go. Gets us into daily number. Why is it moving? I've never seen that before. Do you guys see that? Whoa, that was weird. Daily 37. Thank you so much, Dottie, for the restaurant. Are we in the Canadian rankings yet? We're still in the Vietnam rankings, but the Vietnam people get to see people baking. You know, they'll be like, who's this Canadian baker? Is he a chef? Who's this boy? Never seen him before. Is he a cook? That's what he does every live? He bakes and stuff? Wow. That looks good. Thank you, Dottie. Hi, Lita. What did you think? What do you drink with that cake? Water or milk. I want dessert. You have to wait. Okay? You have to wait, unfortunately. But if you wait quietly at the table, I'll bring it to you. Reed, is it hard yet? Do I go feel it or what? I can't know. I can't know unless I touch it. But I don't want to touch it and then it like... What if I touch it and then it's not hard anymore? You know what I mean? I don't want that. I want to break it. Leave it be. Yeah. Let it harden on its own. Perfect. What the heck? How do we jump to 42 already? Leave it alone. We're not going to touch it. We're going to let it be. We're going to let it be, guys. Let it do it thing. What would you do? If you wanted to know if it was hard, what would you do? Would you touch it? Can you just look at it and know? Like, if I open the fridge and just look at it, would I know? No, right? You would? I would know? Okay. But I don't want to break it. The ranks just restarted. They did just restart. But we're in Vietnam. There's a freaking paint bubble here. It's bugging me. Dropped in to say hi from the Netherlands. Hello, Bianca. It's obvious when it is. How do I know? Doesn't it just look like crumbs? Stick a toothpick in the middle. Smart. Ow. Smart. All right, we're going to do that. We're going to stick a toothpick. And if it goes right in, if it goes right in, then it's not hard. But if it goes right in, then it's not hard. But if it doesn't go right in, then it's hard. Yeah. Okay. We're going to try the toothpick, but give it like 20 more minutes. I don't want to do it just yet. I don't want to break it. The good old toothpick trick. You never know. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. Where's Vinci? Vinci might want some too, guys. I'll let you whip me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way. Take her to the chorus. Come here, girl. Go ahead, be gone with it. Come to the back. Go ahead, be gone with it. VIP. Go ahead, be gone with it. Drinks on me. Go ahead, be gone with it. What you twerking with? Go ahead, be gone with it. Look at those lips. Go ahead, be gone with it. You make me smile. Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, child. Go ahead. Okay, I feel like it's done now, right? Can we go check on the food? I want to eat it. I want to know if it's good. Renee, you put on a good show. Let's go. But oh, I hate mess right now, guys. I look in the kitchen and I just get anxiety. Like, look at this. I'm stressed. I'm stressed. Put it in the freezer. No, that's not good. It says fridge. We have to listen to the instructions, guys. It's only been 5 minutes. Feels like an eternity. I know Maria said to clean up, but I need to focus when I clean up, you know? Because I want to read the comments. We can sing the cleanup song. Thank you, Melanie.
You ready? I'm bringing sexy back. Watch your eye attack. Yeah. If that's your girl, better watch your back. Yeah. Cause you'll burn it up for
me. This is it.
Time to clean up, everyone. Let's pick up our things. Clean up. Everybody clean up, clean up. Everybody clean up, clean up. Everybody clean up, time to clean up. Pick up. Everybody pick up, pick up. Everybody pick up.
enough. It's enough. Okay, we don't need music to clean up. Just go in the freaking kitchen and pick it up, put it away. Okay? You don't need this kind of music. No, you just do it. Okay? Because think about how much time we spent putting on the song. We could have had it all done already. Sing Home by Blake Shelton. All right, let's do that. Should we get the Stetson? Stetson.
Yeah. Another summer day has come and gone away in Paris and Rome, but I want to go home.
Aaron, thank you.
Maybe surrounded by a million people, I still feel all alone. I wanna go home. I miss you. Another sunny place, I'm lucky, I know, but I wanna go home. I've got to go home. Let me go home. I'm just too far from where you are. I wanna come home.
Guys, thank you, Karen. Thank you, Connie. Thank you, everyone. Tap and thanks for all the hearts. Rhonda, Karen, welcome back. Teresa, Adele, much love, guys. Much love. Love you, love you. Good tune. Good song. I like it. Robin Stansfield, hello. Bianca, thank you. Are we all enjoying our Wednesday so far? Having a good day. Happy, happy day. Good. Should we do Michael Bublé? Michael Boobs. Let's do Michael Bublé. TikTok keeps kicking me out. No. Yeah, it's been really glitchy lately.
Good hop day. You made my day better. I love that lead. Awesome edits, by the way. Spencer Crandall time. Ooh. Okay, right after.
You're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day, and you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it coy, but it's kinda cute. Oh, when you smile at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true, 'cause you can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy, you're a carousel, you're always so well, and you light me up when you ring my bell. You're a mystery, you're from outer space, you're every minute for every day. And I can't believe that I'm your man, and I get to kiss your baby just because I can. I sing along, 'cause you're my everything.
Looking good.
It's looking good. It's not hard yet, though. But it's looking good.
It's only been 20 minutes. 22 minutes. So we got to wait a little bit longer, guys. A little bit longer. Very proud of you. We baked. We baked, but we can't say we baked until we eat it. Oh, we made a cake. Well, I kind of helped to assemble the cake. I didn't make it. A couple more songs and I'll be ready. All right. All right. All righty. We did make it. We made it, guys. But then whoever gave me that last instruction, which was to spread it out with the spoon. Shame on you. Shame on you. But we did make it. But we did break the crust a bit. But it's hardening right now, so we'll be good. Are you going to say mom and peace? We don't really like dessert in this family, so it's kind of funny that I made dessert because no one in the family eats it. But, yeah, maybe she'll want a piece. You know, we don't know. All right.
What should we play, guys? Oh. Thank you, Karen. Love you too. Were you cleaning up? No, I decided not to. I was just cleaning up after the live. Instead of clothes to clean up, we'll clean up the mess. Next reunion, you should make it for us. We'll eat it. Okay, but you have to pretend like you like it. Is your hard work going to be thrown away? I'm not finishing it. Do you want some? Does anyone want to try it before I throw it out? Edible, what a piece. We can ship it to you. It might not taste that good when it gets to you, but at least you can say that you had some. Okay, we're going to ship it. And then I'll leave a curl in there as well. I'll just put the curl on top of the piece, like a decoration. That's the plan. Okay, we're going to ship it. Amazing. Perfect. Oh, let's play this. I love this song, guys. Now, I'm so impatient. You say it best when you say nothing at all. Hi, Cherry. Keith Whitley sang it better. Really? I like Ronan. I think a girl sang this too. This has been done a couple times. Guys, hat or no hat? I love the way it looks now in a hat. It looks sick. Like, I couldn't wear a backwards hat before. Like, it just looked weird. No hat, always. Oh. So much. Let's freaking go. Welcome back. What's your height? Six. 5'11". Thank you. This is hump day. Play Don't Make It Feel. Don't Make You Feel by the Headpins. Is it appropriate? I'm nervous.
You wanna play it? I've never heard it, but it's a jam. Cherry dancing. Thank you, Karen.